Despised next, a breath of the classics here. We've got a CD for this, Tim, is that right? We do. That's a good answer. Now, y'all, in the publishing industry, we have an acronym. We're always looking for new Lenten material, and we're looking for something that's, the acronym is GADFL, G-A-D-F-L. GADFL. It stands for good and depressing for Lent. Well, come on, you got to have some that are good and depressing for Lent, because, you know, you got to get that stuff out of you. And this one has is that wonderful text from Isaiah 53. He was despised, rejected of men, a man of sorrows. I mean, y'all, that's good and depressing for Lent, wouldn't you say? This is masterfully arranged by William David Young. So, maestro, take it away. That is a classic, and all of those that you lean into, those are called the cry motives. The da, the ba. You listen to music throughout centuries, and in hymns, and now that you know that's the cry motive, you can listen to hymns, and you'll hear that cry motive right there. You can't cry any better than that. That's why it's good and depressing for women. Now, that leads us to Palm Sunday. And this one by John Purifoy, A New Hosanna, has some wonderful stacked harmonies. Now, you want those to really shimmer. Patty, if you'll play just the vocals there in that second and right at the entrance. Da-da-dum, bum, bum, bum. I want you to hear those harmonies. Ready, go. So we want to hear lots of the alto right there, especially. When you get that E rubbing against that F, you know, and you want to sing a really bright vowel there to make sure that that's really rubbing really good. So, Miss Patty, will you take us in, please? And. Thank you. there to stack those harmonies. Stop there in the interest of time. That gives you the flavor, the recapitulation there.